Okay, he, who
this,
is the die
This roll? Is where he messed up, because he lost the die roll.
Sentry. That is a great card to open with.
Just look at his hand and rip a card. That's ridiculous. All right, what's he gonna play next?
Delinquent Duo! Delinquent Duo! He is down to one card.
I love how he just leaves his card on the table now. It is what it is.
Can he draw into another hand rip card and leave his opponent with no hand? There it is. Confiscation sends it to the grave.
Opponent
has no hand.
And busted with the barrage.
Opponent with no cards in hand, this is not fair.
Opponent has no cards, and you're just about to combo off. You have 20 in hand. So you already got Broadbolt and Nordis on field, both banned.
Got the Megaclops.
Okay, and then you pass.
Pass turn.
Your opponent draws a card.
Scoops. Sent to the Shadow Realm.
Ridiculous. Just ridiculous. What's up, guys? Tyler and Shane, and we just completed our No Ban List tournament. It was a hit, and we can't wait to show you all these crazy deck ideas that people put together. It was insane, right?
Yeah, we smashed it. Everyone had a blast. So the rules are no Exodia, no FTK, everything else goes. Three of every card, anything you want, anything you can dream of.
Pot of Greed is back!
Pot of Greed, Graceful Charity. You are gonna see. Let's kick it off.
Make sure to like and subscribe and follow us on this journey and see us on new upcoming tournaments that we have planned that are kind of just a little different than what's going on every day.
Hard to do the combo, that's always fun. Where'd you get those dyes?
Yep. Shuffle back three. Perfect. One. 3. Mm-hmm.
This one is
counter.
This one is
Infern.
And it puts the monster to 0, so like, just be careful attacking the magic next to this face up. You can attack the defense. You don't need your monster, but you attack the face up.
Patience up. Norden.
Yep.
Norden effect.
Mm-hmm. How'd you just draw it?
Yeah.
I was going to say, when you lead with that. Does that one discard it?
Yeah. Search.
Yep. So like normally it's like 3, 3, mm-hmm. 2, 2. I'm playing 2 crowns just because.
Sheep. Sheep effect.
Yep.
That's the one that lets you special summon.
Yeah. Yeah.
Problem.
Yep.
And then this one lets me draw if I destroy a magical mask at some cost.
Okay.
So it's like power 3, but I have to destroy a magical mask. This one searches. This is like the best one. Search any magical monster from the
deck.
Okay. Specials. Yep. Specials from the graveyard.
Effect is special.
And then
yep.
Get any magical monster from the graveyard.
Okay, so grave.
Yeah, grave, deck, and then draw.
Unless you want to go into your extra deck.
Yeah, so like, I only play.
And then activate fusion cell.
Like,
yeah.
Banish it.
So like, just happened to
yeah, put back right? Fusion monster.
Okay.
Yep. Did you want a cut? You good.
Tell you what. Let me you take all this stuff out. Like game 2.
Fusion stuff?
Without
yep.
All this in here. So I can actually put like ash in here and
yep.
All that stuff in. That's great.
I'm not even gonna like, play any more cuts.
What? Muskets?
Mm-hmm. Just play like
hammer?
Desires.
Yep.
I know I am trying to miss the coin.
Yeah.
And TTT.
Sure.
Let me just super it's just a weakness. The weakness is just destroy. So then I normal summon just destroy it if we can.
Super
get rid of it.
Which one's that? The link?
No, the link you wanna like negate.
Sure.
But like if like I normal summon a mask it, just like destroy it, pop it.
Cut.
We can't do anything
without
having
Fusion Cell.
Yep.
That's what we're
doing.
So,
this is
another
confiscation.
So, you
basically
don't end
the
opening
game. This time we're
going to
have the.
Balance.
Well, I'm going to put in all this stuff that's going to work.
What?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, it's
dry shrine, full power.
Forceful.
Yeah.
Shuffle the upstart.
The one that banishes 3 cards.
Yeah, pay another K to just get
that. That was me because I have group and I have
I'm gonna
legacy. Get. I have like no targets.
Yeah.
Does your end board have a negate? I guess I should have seen if I could top deck a zoo and go into Zeus.
Depends on the drive.
Yeah, so you just pop.
You top deck 1-0 unless it's unless you play more than one ram.
I play 2.
Do you play
specifically
2 ram ram. 3 throw blade, 3 rat, 2 whip tail.
Yeah. Yeah, well actually it doesn't even matter because as soon as you overland something else you pop it.
I noticed that a lot of people cut the Red Eyes package from the deck.
He's the one that's making him not
like,
be battle card effect. We'll be targeted by card effect.
So five.
And then his secondary effect is I can send a spell trap.
I played 3 chamber.
I send one other card I can control. And he can attack
10 spaces for. Hand trap, so 4 to be 3.
I love those.
I do too. It's almost pointless to play 1-1. You know what I mean?
Yeah, two, I, just, uh, I
successfully ripped the whole hand.
I mean, the combo draws like 5.
Yeah.
So.
I'll have to show you my builds a little bit different.
This is,
I don't play fusion, so I do instant fusion.
This is purely the, this is just like the fusion sub combo zoo from 2016.
Yeah,
with
it's broken.
With the hand wrap stuff and triple.
How did they think this was okay?
I think Neo Fiber is so good.
Yeah. I got a Dell. I don't really go into them, but I have an Apple Fusion set of hands.
Yeah. I'll go first.
Yeah,
I hope you would.
Take 3.
I know when you put all the trucks back in.
Yeah.
If you like CP, you know,
sleep. Sentry. No hand traps.
Yeah, me go first.
I'll put the graceful chair.
Is there in this game too?
Yeah, you choose. I'll go first.
Upstart. You're at 9,000.
Yeah. Taking out the gamma seals, the even leaves, the drool.
Green.
Which made no sense anyway. I thought it was going to see a lot worse. It really wasn't that bad.
I mean, gamma seals are actually strong to me. Baskets. If I only have one,
yeah.
I just go over there.
Duo?
I think 4 striker, striker effect. Mm-hmm. Because you don't want to play any hand traps at all, do you?
No, I mean, in the side, I like play
1, 2, 3, 4. Effect. Special rat. ram with it, right?
Oh, actually, you couldn't.
Yeah, I would have had to pop it with Trident. So I would have had to.
Well, to activate.
It wouldn't be the. This would just be a Trident with the one less material, correct?
Actually, this is what I wanted to
do.
So I would have made a Trident, pop the ram and bring out a rat. So. So everything would be the same. This would just be one less material, correct?
Yeah.
And it would be a dry
knot.
Yeah.
I think this was the right one. Looking at it now, damage tiny, summon chamber. So I'd say 14. So chamber effect, 76.
Two cards in hand.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like there's more I could do, but pass. This is what I get for learning the deck yesterday.
I agree.
Yep.
Chamber was actually supposed to be Rocket Tracer. I've been Tracer in. Because I couldn't do it anyway because it has to be a rocket.
Oh,
so it's Tracer and Romulus, make Quad Boro.
Fixed skin.
Quad Boro, pop it, bring back
Tracer.
Especially if you're going to have Synchron on top of it. So I got to remember that. And then,
so the Trap is not one space, but it's the first thing is
Chaos.
Make Trap? Your end or standby phase is.
Resolution chain.
Okay.
What's your target? Okay. Target.
Yeah.
So let's go back.
Yeah.
Go back.
Set one. You're
right here at this point.
I have Rondos here.
Pass.
And you don't draw.
I don't draw. Correct.
Terror, if you like it, you should be still summoning dark though.
No, everything's dark.
Okay.
So I should have used it.
So then you have to
pop in the beam.
Mm-hmm.
Bring out a recharger. Then
Raj, target self.
Yeah. And you restrict me from level 2 that I saw.
And you can still
summon
the 10 too.
Yep. So that'll take.
Target self.
And that's. I don't even have to activate that yet. We'll go take these two.
That was something terrible.
Okay.
Effect?
Savage or Chaos Ruler? I guess.
Oh, yeah, Chaos.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so I can go Hot Red. Now we can activate. Oh, we'll activate Chaos Ruler.
Yeah, that's fine.
Five.
Cut it
out. Chain. Discard. Draw one.
Yeah, like that.
Activate.
Bad. Saying, so we make Tracer into Striker effect, bring Recharger.
Is it three?
No.
Three. So,
thinking.
Sure.
Does.
Yeah.
And those are both.
Naji.
Use at the same time,
does Emerald have to shuffle everything back?
What?
Target three monsters in your graveyard, semicolon, shuffle all three into the deck, then draw one card. Okay, so this, these are my targets.
So I'm just gonna call by the dragon.
No, so then it fizzles. It's vanished. I still have to detach for cost,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
He's
going to
hot red. Stupid.
You are allowed to
I'll link.
You are allowed to shuffle a card back that it detaches.
Oh, yep.
If you already have three.
Gotcha. You have to have three for it to be a valid.
Yeah.
Battle.
4K?
Yeah, well, it's just
card is really not good in the mirror.
But, plus side, I can't drive in it.
Why?
Because I called by driving.
It's negated.
Yeah.
I think Chaos Ruler is still in here, so I think Chaos Ruler and
effects.
So I bring back Chaos Ruler.
Yeah, that's good. Oh, it has to be different names?
Yeah. But it doesn't have to be monsters.
Himself.
Yeah, that's fine.
normal summon?
And called by just negates the effects.
Yeah. I think it's a summon drop.
Okay.
Sometimes though, you definitely like in this case, like you're just gonna bounce it. Sometimes you definitely wanna like
bounce that.
Bounce that.
Yeah.
No.
So you hit it for 14, which could be a
summon drop.
And get it back to your hand. So that also
would be a
off seal. Yeah. You can bounce anything. That way, like that's a reserve for the next turn.
Oh, it's the your card.
This would be a really good card if I had a target.
Yeah, so like, you bounce this.
Tribute. You just attack that attack which was 14.
Because you only had one. Yeah, you had no material. So I could have. Should have recycled more resources.
That's the what's great about this version of the deck.
Well, I think I feel like I just misplayed. I played Pot of Avarice, and I played two Pot of Avarice, and I played Digesto Emerald. I didn't play the deck well.
The reason I picked this version of the deck is one because it's they were all next to each other.
Yeah, I think we sided in the same cards. I had that same trio. You played around the Nibiru I had it in hand, but I gave it away by discarding it. I should have kept two in hand.
I thought maybe you would have sided.
It's a good side against the stack.
I wouldn't have sided it going first.
Okay. I sided out the Joel and sided in Nibiru because I felt like it would just do more.
I just took out.
I main deck Droll in this one. That's the only hand trap I main deck. You had all of them too. I took all of them out too. That's the best part about this deck is you can side. You can side nine cards up. I do feel like the instant fusion is just a little bit more efficient, though. Like, what do you think?
This is full combo.
Yeah. Yeah. How many instant fusion do you play?
This is, like...
I only put two in here, because I felt like with all the draw cards, I didn't want to... It's dead. More than one's dead.
No, with this version of the deck, instant fusion... So like normally this combo goes
this is plus five. Nice making,
yeah.
Yeah, you shut things down. Yeah.
Instant fusion makes it go plus six. If you don't have it.
Use the fusion subs first and then you instant fusion.
Yeah. Like if you draw into instant fusion like late combo.
Just game.
Yeah. I only put one out. That's it.
One image. Yeah. You guys still playing? Over there?
Yeah.
10 minutes.
Where's the bathroom?
It's right around the corner. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Best Buy Shane, how'd you do?
Winner.
Does your opponent know that you won?
I don't know.
I don't know.
But this is just like, it's literally just the fusion sub zoo combo with these.
These make it insane.
Plus, it's like, it's 45 cards, so like.
Did you find a good deal on these? I bought them, I slapped them on eBay.
These aren't bad. The only problem is I bought three magic roller.
And one spell?
Nope. It was supposed to be. Three magic. But they...
Isn't the spell roller more expensive?
I don't know. I don't think so.
I think I'm
almost ready. So yeah, this deck is...
This deck is insane.
Like, this deck is like the reason that Jordan's playing is like.
Yeah.
To come playing one of.
Which version do you do?
The Eldritch.
Eldritch.
Yeah, I'm just missing the three white cats and then.
But yeah, specifically the Fusion Subzumak, it's a draw 5-6 combo. And if you go first, you see any of the hand red cards.
That's insane.
Well, we know who the top four are.
Huh?
So we know who the top four are since two left. I feel like True Drake was really good, too.
Yes.
That was my second choice.
I wasn't gonna buy Masterpieces. I hate that card.
It's so good though. And you can
see, you feel a little bit different.
Just the fact that you can play Royal Oppression is insane.
Oh,
yeah. Go first set Royal Oppression that just wins against Mystics.
I have my
Yeah, what?
Found
it?
Yeah.
Good. Glad to hear buddy didn't steal it.
I thought about Oppression. Because I do have.
So if you're playing.
Chose this instead. I would have chosen Oppression instead of this, I think.
This plus Clops and Dried
Eat.
So, I don't know what you would do.
I pulled this for Twin Twisters because if they Imperial Order, this is dead, but Twisters, you chain.
I mean, I'm just
gonna try
to Zeus.
Yeah.
Zeus is
a
card.
Zeus is a hell of a card.
Yeah.
What deck are you playing this format?
Right now I'm playing Adamant.
Prank Kids or just pure?
Yeah, Prank Kids.
It's a good deck.
That's what I played at first, but it's a 100 pack.
How'd you do?
2-0.
Who'd you lose to?
Geist. And
who was playing Geist?
Some random dude. I've never seen him before.
Was he playing Geist Dogmatica?
No.
maybe
it was
three Buster.
He had
Mystic. He just draw well.
Mystic.
I mean, if I would have
this is why this deck is insane.
Yeah, find a way to,
I don't think, Charity's not as good. Like, Charity's like the worst draw card in the deck.
Yeah, they're pot agreed. Well, it's better than this.
I wasn't even bothering with that.
The way I do it is
first thing I do is look at your hand, make sure you don't have drill or something. Rip it. Rip two more.
And then activate Red Eyes Fusion and then send a cat to your and our condition. So,
you have one card in hand left.
Yeah,
this is the time where Charity's not that good. Get rid of something good.
Honestly, you probably could have just held the confiscation. Unless you did this and they still had a hand trap in hand.
6 minutes.
Yeah.
I do another graceful. I do like graceful because you can send the ram room.
The only thing that
and
I
combo.
Don't like.
Yeah, I don't play combo. I just do actually, two numbers.
The only thing I don't like about.
This is fine.
I don't care.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
but
that's what you play.
You would
only have one.
This is what I'm keeping? Okay, that's fine.
And you have a target.
It's fine.
Because it's defense and attack.
I'll probably draw into
the
that's
true. That's a good follow-up.
And
the
half still half. Yeah, he's half the first time.
And like trap tricks.
And rat.
I'm not
going
to
see,
but either way, if I'm going to get over it.
Was there a way out of that time when I got jammed up there and had to go to the Megalops? There probably was a way out, right?
Yeah. The only problem that I found with that building is
Dragons
in the grave.
I mean,
I committed too many resources.
Well, how many Dryden are you playing?
Two.
You could have just made a Dryden pass.
Oh, yeah, I guess. Yeah.
Probably would have just been the better. Actually, Like you could.
Didn't I have a dragon on board that turned into the megaflux? Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah,
you
could have
No, because you didn't even make it. You didn't bring out the second dragon.
Yeah, you're right.
I banished the one you left. You left it in the extra deck. So like after I outed the megaclops, you went into chalk.
House of Cards, TCG.